Today, I am going to be talking about how to turn off automatic workout detection on Apple Watch. Just open the settings on your Apple Watch SE2. Now scroll below and look for workout settings. On the next screen, you will find the Start Workout Reminder toggle. Disable this toggle to turn off automatic workout detection on Apple Watch. Now, Apple Watch will never start automatic workout tracking.